so just in my bedroom. We can't get through the barrier to platform 9¾. We almost get killed by a tree. Clearly someone doesn't want me here this year.
Well, take a good look, lads. This night might well be the last you spend in this castle. Oh dear, we are in trouble.
You were seen by no less than 7 muggles. Do you have any idea? You have risked the exposure of our world. Not to mention the damage you inflicted on a Whomping Willow that's been on these grounds since before you were born.
Honestly, Professor Snape, I think it did more damage to us.
Silence! I assure you that were you in Slytherin and your fate rested with me, the both of you would be on the train home tonight. As it is,
they are not.
Professor Dumbledore. Professor McGonagall.
Headmaster, these boys have flouted the decree of the restriction of underage wizardry. As such,
I am well aware of our bylaws, Severus. Having written quite a few of them myself. As head of Gryffindor House, it is for Professor McGonagall to determine the appropriate action.
We'll go and get our stuff then. What are you talking about, Snape? You're going to expel us, aren't you? And what you do, to be here. But I'm not impressed on both of you with seriousness of what you have done. I will be writing to your families tonight, and you will both receive detention.
Mm-hmm.